Oh well, that wasn't very good, was it?
Gotta stop that blood loss.
Quite agree. But first of all, oh, just got inside.
Gotta stop that bleeding.
Yes. Yes, yes, I heard you, Bill. Right.
Need some first aid.
I'm applying it, Bill. I'm applying it. Now, how are we off health-wise? Oh, 55% again. Ah, well, we've got a shot into him. I wonder if he'll wander away now. Let's have a drink a minute. I'm trying to make that piece of meat stretch as long as possible. You're not going to help, are you, Jeremiah? You've got a rifle here somewhere. You could help. We could open the window and shoot at the window, but to be honest with you, I'm not sure a cabin like this would in the real world would save us. So the question is, do I go back out? See if I can get another shot into the bear. I definitely hit him. Can't see anything out of these windows. How long will it take for my health to recover? That's a good question. Do I have any? I don't have any more disinfectant. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. I suppose I left any here, did I? No, just water. Second shot. It's too far away now. But he's going in that direction. Phew. Oh, look at all my blood all over the place. Disinfectant is what I need. So if he's gone over that ridge line, gun over here. It's midday. Do I play it safe or do I go after him? Let's pick up my stuff first. I'm really tempted to go after him. But considering I've only got 55% health left and no disinfectant, I think it would be a good idea to play it safe. Tracking it at the moment. That's the first shot I got into him. Obviously, I'm not playing it safe. There he is. Come on in. Damn it. Yeah. I mean, in real life, you just would survive, wouldn't you?
Gotta stop that bleeding.
Where'd he go? Nowhere to be seen. Right, okay.
Need some first aid.
Yes, I know, Bill. I know. I'm getting to it. Just want to check. Nowhere in sight. Nowhere in sight. How many rounds do I have left? I've only got what's left in the gun, so I've got 3 rounds left. Right. As I seem to have lost track of him. Tell you what, Bill, you deserve it. Enjoy yourself. Right. Oh, 30%. I bet there's a lot of clothing damage as well. Time to head back. Well, we've got a few rounds into him. I don't know how many it's going to take. I hope we've got enough ammunition. Don't really know. But he's gone completely. Right, so let's head back. Cook some more food and survive for another day, and then we go bear hunting again. I'm hoping 3 rounds will be enough. We've got no way of making a bow or an arrow or anything like that at the moment. Actually, that's with Jeremiah. About this cave yet.
I have to stay focused on the task at hand.
No, still can't go in there. Right. Early afternoon. Let's get back. No other weapon in my inventory. What happened to the flare pistol? Oh shoot. Did I drop it at Jeremiah's or did I drop it at the other location? Oh, I hope I dropped it at Jeremiah's. Don't want to use rifle rounds on wolves if I can help it. Definitely not here. Oh, damn it, I've lost a flare pistol. I have to go back and look for it. I don't want to get caught out here with the wolves with no flare pistol. Only 3 rounds left. I need them for the bear. Another cup of coffee. Come back far, but I've got to find that flare pistol. If it's gone, it's gone. There's nothing I can do about it, but I would feel a lot happier with it.
Oh, that's sore.
Oh, God. Nothing here. I think I've lost the flare pistol. Damn it. Quick check on this side. What's that? A rifle round. Another rifle round. Disinfectant. Cool. Well, I don't feel quite so bad now, but we've definitely lost the flare pistol. Not good. Right, let's head back to Jeremiah's. It's definitely gone. Five rounds. Temperature going down. So it's 4°C. Oh, it feels like 4°C. I'm going to skip Jeremiah's, I'm going to head straight back to the camp office, I need food. Take a direct route as I possibly can. But I think from now on we're going to have to actively search for the bear. Sad we've lost the flare pistol. That was my other means of defense with wolves, rather than shooting them. But it is what it is. Sticks. We need the wood. Yes, I hear your stomach, Bill. I knew that was coming. Where's the cabin? Cool. I'm going to take this last piece of gut from this deer and hopefully it will respawn relatively soon. Might be important to us for the food source later on. We could craft bows and arrows. We don't have the bow and arrow technology at the moment, unfortunately.
I might have to drop some gear.
I don't think so, Bill. I think we're going to cook it now. Well, guys, I'm heading toward doing some more cooking. So I hope you enjoyed. And I'll do all the bits and pieces, and we'll see you in the next episode, Mr. Mackenzie and I. Until then, take care, and thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye-bye.